The investigation into the recent explosion at Bangalore's Rameshwaram Cafe has taken an interesting turn, with police now considering business rivalry as a possible motive alongside terrorism. Authorities suspect the attack, which resulted in no casualties but caused damage, could be linked to jealousy and resentment from competitors, especially after Rameshwaram Cafe secured the prestigious catering contract for the pre-wedding ceremony of Mukesh Ambani's son, Akash Ambani. This significant event led to several chefs and suppliers being absent from the cafe, potentially providing an opportunity for an attack. The use of light explosives suggests the perpetrators aimed to damage the cafe's reputation and create fear rather than cause major casualties. According to Divya, the managing director, the blasts occurred in a customer seating area which was close to the washing basin, and another one took place outside the kitchen, further supporting this theory. Additionally, the presence of a suspicious bag left at the cafe earlier containing pot liquor raises further questions. While the business rivalry angle holds weight, the investigation is not neglecting the possibility of terrorism. A case has been filed at the HAL station, and authorities are looking at all angles, including three suspects identified through ID cards found at the blast site. Senior police officers are actively pursuing leads to uncover the truth behind the incident. A case has been registered under Unlawful Activities Prevention Act, UAPA, Explosive Substances Act, IPC 120B, 324 and 307. A day after the explosion, CCTV footage has surfaced, allegedly showing the suspect entering the cafe with a bag. Police claim the suspect placed the bag in the cafe before leaving, wearing a mask and a cap. The suspect obtained a token for Rava Idli at 11:30 a.m., over an hour before the blast at 12:56 p.m. on Friday. Home Minister G. Parameshwara stated that the investigation revealed the suspect travelled by bus. Police are reviewing CCTV footage to determine the bus route and the suspect's origin. According to a report, Bangalore police are using AI-powered facial recognition technology to identify the suspect. The suspect has been identified and his facial features captured by CCTVs are being matched using facial recognition systems, Deputy Chief Minister D.K. Shivkumar said. Meanwhile, CM Siddaramaiah visited the blast site to assess the situation. He expressed confidence about nabbing the culprit involved in the blast, as his movement has been captured by the cameras. Asked about some reports suggesting similarities between the 2022 Mangaluru cooker blast and Friday's incident, Mr. Siddaramaiah said serious investigations are on. Reacting to the opposition's criticism that the government's appeasement politics has led to the incident, he said the BJP was playing politics on the issue.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.